Don't ever let somebody tell you you can't do something. Not even me. All right?
All right.
You got a dream, you got to protect it. People can't do something themselves. They want to tell you you can't do it. You want something, go get it. Period. It's very simple. This is what I believe, and I'm willing to die for it.
Yeah.
Period. It's that simple.
I know who I am, and I know what I believe.
I know who I am, I know what I believe.
That's all I need to know.
And that's all I need to know. So from there, you do what you need to do.
Yeah.
You know? And I think what happens is we make the situation more complex than it has to
be. Because we're looking for complexity. There's got to be something complex to understand.
It can't be that easy.
No.
You don't try to build a wall. You don't set out to build a wall. You don't say, I'm going to build the biggest, baddest, greatest wall that's ever been built. You don't start there. You say, I'm going to lay this brick as perfectly as a brick can be laid.
Yeah.
And you do that every single day.
And soon you have a wall.
And soon you have a wall. I want to represent an idea. I want to represent possibilities. I want to represent the idea that you really can make what you want. One of my favorite books is the Alchemist, Paulo Coelho, and that's just, I just believe that. I believe that I can create whatever I want to create.